President Scroob! Salute!
Hail Scroob!
Ship is too big. If I walk, the movie will be over.
Sir.
Yes. Oh! Never have that damn thing down in front of me. How do I know you're not making faces at me under that thing?
President Scroob.
Yes?
There it is. Planet Druidia.
Ah, Planet Druidia. And 10,000 years of fresh air.
Boy, he runs things that won't last 100.
What?
Preparing ship for metamorphosis, sir.
Good. Get on with it.
Ready, Kafka?
Look, it's Spaceball 1. They've reached the air shield.
And it's opening!
The ship's too big. They'll never get through.
How are they gonna get the air out? I don't see any hoses or anything.
Spaceship. It's a transformer.
It's changing into
a gigantic
maid
with a vacuum cleaner.
So that's how they're gonna get the air out.
Is completed, sir. Spaceball 1 has now become Mega Maid.
Good!
Remarkable!
Now, commence operation Vacu-Suck.
Goodbye, little Vesper. Why, little baby Vesper.
The airbag, it's almost full.
What do we do?
We've got to act fast. Step one, we reverse the vacuum and blow the air back onto the planet. Step two, we destroy that thing.
But isn't that dangerous?
Extremely. Plus, I don't know how the hell we're gonna do it.
What about that ring Yogurt gave you?
Oh, yeah. But
come on, boss, give it a shot!
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Working.
Come on, Schwartz.
Helmet, what's going on?
Sanders, what's going on?
It's Mega Maid. She's gone from suck to blow.
What? They're getting all their air back. Do something.
Do something.
Do something.
I'm breathing. Air.